Hi everyone, this is Kelly Diedring Harris with TampaBayNightlife.tv, and I've got your update for Halloween weekend. All weekend, the John's Pass Seafood Festival returns for its 30th year to Madeira Beach. 3 days and nights of great food, music, shopping, fun, and of course, ice cold beer.
Yeah!
For a full schedule of events, please visit johnspassfestivals.com. Also all weekend, Lowry Park's very family-friendly Zoo Boo will be full fun mode for the last time this year. There will be haunted rides and trails with unlimited rides on the roller coaster. LowryParkZoo.com has all the details. Finally, all weekend, it's your last chance to attend Howlow Scream this year. The dark side of the gardens runs from 7:30 p.m. to 2 a.m. This is not for the little ones. For more information, visit hallowscream.com. On Friday, downtown Clearwater is having its monthly Blast Friday, which starts at 5:30 p.m. There will be vendors, games, prizes, trick-or-treating for the kids, and for the adults, wait for it, ice cold beer.
Yeah!
Plus, the fabulous Thunderbirds will be performing. For more information, visit blastfridayclearwater.com. Also on Friday night, good old Florida boy Jake Owen will be at the Dallas Bowl in Tampa. The show is sold out, but rumor has it the 200 tickets go on sale first come, first serve when the doors open at 7 p.m. DallasPool.com has all the info, y'all. Again on Friday night, the Mbop returns as the pop rock band Brothers Hanson comes to the State Theater in downtown St. Pete. Doors open at 7 and Charlie Mars opens up. StateTheaterConcerts.com has the 411 on this show. More on Friday night, comedian Mike Epps will be performing at the Straz Center. Best known for his role as Black Doug in the movie The Hangover, Mike brings his stand-up comedy routine to the stage of the Straz. Show starts at 7 and StrazCenter.org has more details. On Friday night, Harbor Island's Jacksons and Pied Piper Productions present Halloween 8. This is the place to be with a haunted dollhouse at the entry and a $5,000 costume contest. You know it, that will be crazy, and it starts at 9 p.m. JacksonsBistro.com has the 411 on this event. Also on Friday night at the St. Pete Times Forum, Josh Groban brings his Straight to You tour to town. This show gets underway at 8, and StPeteTimesForum.com has ticket information. Finally on Friday night, the Halloween Headbangers Costume Ball comes to the Fat Cat Tavern with our good friends High Five Motor Drive. The headbanging starts at 9 p.m. and FatCatTavern.com has all the details. On Saturday, the 37th Annual International Folk Fair comes to Vinoy Park from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Ethnic foods, arts, crafts, live music, and a grand parade of nations. For more information, please visit spiffs.org. Also on Saturday night, your Tampa Bay Lightning faces off against the former Atlanta Thrashers, now the Winnipeg Jets, at the St. Pete Times Forum. Puck drops at 7, go Bulls! Again on Saturday night, Zappoween returns to the courtyard at Janice Live with Bogus Pomp. This tribute to the late Frank Zappa and his favorite holiday gets underway at 7 p.m. And JaniceLive.com has more information. More on Saturday night, downtown Dunedin's Chickaboom Room is having its 10th annual Chickaboo Party. There will be a $1,200 costume contest, a drag show, and music by DJ Lewis. For more information, visit KellysChickaboom.com. Finally on Saturday night, Ybor City comes alive once again with Guavaween, one of the craziest nights of the year, with music by Eve Six, Tonic, Skittler, and Cuckoo Kachoo. This crazy night actually starts at 3 in the afternoon, and Ybor.org has more details. On Tuesday night at the State Theater, Fitz and the Tantrums will be performing fresh off their Tonight Show with Jay Leno appearance. Doors open at 7:30, and StateTheaterConcerts.com has more information on this show. On Wednesday night, the Ritz Ybor welcomes Odd Future and their gangster rap punk LA hip hop crew will hit the stage after 8. For more information and tickets, visit RitzYbor.com. This has been Kelly Diedring Harris with TampaBayNightlife.tv, reminding you to get up, get ghoulish, get out, and live it up.
Lurking in